New at noon, Baltimore County Executive Johnny Olszewski Jr. submitted a $3.4 billion budget proposal for the 2020 fiscal year, making record investments in education. However, the budget does include an income tax increase. The proposed education budget is more than $1.8 million. It provides money for 70 more classrooms, more special education teachers, counselors, and social workers. It also increases the number of schools that provide free breakfast.